placed away. Race number 8. Cappuccino drawn down on the rail. They all look like they're set. All in now. Lights on. Ready to race. Set. Racing, Cappuccino away where will lead them easily here. Velocity Flame moving up, the rail double explosion. Oh, they got into bother behind the leader. There's only one danger, Velocity Flame. They go off the back, Cappuccino by 3 to Velocity Flame. 6 lengths away to Max Potion, then Lectra Giuseppe. Big gap to Filthy Phantom, but up the straight. Cappuccino won it at the start. Second, Velocity Flame. Third, might be Lectra Giuseppe from Max Potion. It's close though. A gap to Nut Allergy, who was knocked out of it early with Double Explosion, Filthy Phantom and Chatty Whacker. Those last four runners had zero chance at all. Time around 22.50. Cappuccino, number one. They went 5.05 early, 13.51. And the run home we await upon, 22.46 the gallop. One the winner, 6 second. 4 third, Lectra Giuseppe. 1, 6, 4, take note. 5 is 4th, Max Potion.